I decided to try 8GB RAM in 2025 and here's what happened. Everything went wrong in this video. Hello guys, Billy here and welcome back to another video. It's no secret that each passing year's game becoming harder and harder to run. It has become essential to consider all the requirements to run them smoothly, and every studio is trying their best to push the games beyond the limit and making each new product look better than the last one. And like the usual, every year we hear that the game start recommended a new hardware, a new processors and new GPUs. Well, should you follow the instruction and buy? I have done a video talking about this problem and especially the optimization. You can watch the video from the cards. As we know, all the modern games have started recommending 16GB of RAM or even 32 in some games. According to Steam 2024 hardware survey, only around 10% of the Steam users actually have a newer hardware that is capable of running these games at the recommended settings. And if we take a look here, we can see that the 45% of users are using the 16GB of RAM, which considered the sweet spot for gaming, and only 10% are using 8GB. But what would happen if you break the rules and try 8GB of RAM in 2025? Let me start with games. As we know, the new gen games are more hungry to run, and that without running any apps in the background. But wait a second, how can you notice the difference in less demanding games? As you can see, the difference comes clear in the 1% low. The modern games will stutter and freezing multiple times when you are playing, and this lead to a terrible experience full of stutter and freezing. That's why the modern games require 16GB to run smoothly, and in some scenarios the games will ask for 32GB of RAM. Yes, like you hear it, 32GB of RAM become the sweet spot for gaming in 2025. Games like Last of Us or Hogwarts Legacy are actually require 32GB to run smoothly without stuttering or freezing. And if we take the Call of Duty Warzone like an example, the game will use around 32GB to 70 in the average usage. Fortnite also running well on 16GB of RAM. You can see that the usage is around 10GB even on the low preset. And yeah, going for a higher quality will increase the usage. Battlefield 2042 also requires 16GB at the usage, and the usage is around 12 to 13GB in the lowest preset, even if you are using the DLSS on quality, unlike our case in this experience, with only 8GB of RAM. Unfortunately, there's no room for anything else. 8GB of RAM might have been perfect in 2015, but this isn't 2015 anymore. Back then, the games like Assassin's Creed Unity only needed 16GB of RAM, and also GTA V. But today, playing with the 8GB in 2025 is completely different story. The games are more demanding and hungry for RAM, and the multitasking has become a nightmare. Imagine trying to stream gameplay while running Discord and the web browser and OBS. My system was so overloaded that the switching tabs felt like time travel. And of course, there's Google Chrome, the Pac-Man of the RAM. With just a few tabs open, it's already eating up the gigabyte of memory. I think we all know where this is going. You'll definitely need to upgrade. And with the drop in the RAM prices, now is the perfect time to upgrade, especially the DDR4. I will explain the difference between DDR4 and DDR5 in another video. Subscribe and write DDR4 in the comments. And now let's talk about everybody use. So maybe gaming and streaming are too demanding. But what about the regular task like browsing or video editing? Well, guess what? Even those aren't smooth. Browsing with the multiple tabs open in the Chrome became a nightmare, and my video editor was constantly freezing. It's like the moment you push past 6 or 7 tabs, your computer actually waves the white flag. And as for the editing, I actually don't recommend anyone to use 8GB for editing, especially in the 4K. So, is there a solution for this problem or you need to upgrade? If you are stuck with the 8GB of memory, here's a few tips to survive. First, close the unnecessary background apps. Optimize your in-game settings for performance. You can just lower the texture quality. Set the texture to medium or low. Reduce the draw distance. And disable background effects. You can use a tweaking tool like the Razer Cortex or Smart Game Booster. These apps optimize your system by cleaning the memory. So, that's my struggle with the 8GB memory in 2025. If you are being in the same boat, let me know your experience in the comment below. And if you found this video helpful, hit that like button and subscribe for more content. Until the next time, keep gaming and keep pushing your limits, even if your RAM is pushing you back. See you in the next one.